guys, today I'll be doing my 25 to 50 facts about me. The reason why I say 25 to 50 is because if I see where the video is getting too long, I'm gonna stop it. My last video was 19 minutes. That was too long. It took me days to upload it and I can't. I only cry at funerals where I don't know the person. As in, I only cry at funerals where I don't. Like, if I'm invited to a funeral, I'll cry. But if I know the person that dies, I'm not gonna cry. I don't know why. I'm just weird. When I really like a song, I play it over and over and over and over until I get bored of the song. I'm terrified of seaweed, as in I'm literally terrified of seaweed. I don't want it near me, I don't want to see it, I'll just start crying, I'll have a nervous breakdown. It's like, I'm terrified of seaweed. Fact number four, I hate frogs. As in, I'm not scared of anything, like I'm not scared of roaches, lizard, but I'm terrified of frogs. As in, I can't even look at pictures of frogs to how I'm terrified of frogs. Like, if you want to see me go crazy, just have a frog near. Number five, I love any movie that's a musical. I don't know why. I like music, so like I like the movie Chicago. I love Glee when Glee was on. I just love those movies. Moulin Rouge. Like, I love musical. They're just fun. They're easy to watch and they're fun. Fact number six, I don't drink. I don't drink at all. I don't drink liquor. And fact number six is I don't drink water. Like, at all. I know it's not good for me, but I can't drink it. It doesn't taste good. If I'm gonna drink water, I have to put something in it for me to drink it. If I can't drink it, like, no. My all-time obsession. When I say obsession, I mean obsession is Korean movies. Like, I'm really obsessed. All day, every day, all I do is watch Korean movies. All I listen to is Korean music. And I'm actually addicted to this song. It's by EXO and it's called What Is Love? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna insert it right here. I'm Jamaican. I'm sure lots of persons who watch my videos, because I've received some comments, persons asking me if I'm from the Caribbean, and yes, I'm from the Caribbean. I'm from Jamaica, so yes, I'm Jamaican. I hate fried chicken. Yeah, I don't like fried chicken. It doesn't taste good to me. I don't like fried chicken, so I don't eat KFC fried chicken. I don't eat fried chicken. I don't like fried chicken. Okay, fact number 10 is that I get embarrassed for people like really easy. So because of that, I don't like watching plays. I don't like live performances because I feel like they're gonna mess up and I'm just gonna feel so bad within myself, and I don't like it, so I stay away from those things. Like live performances, plays, anything where persons are on stage and I'm looking at them live and there's other persons looking and they might mess up, I would die. I think I would die. I don't really watch TV. And the reason why I don't watch TV is because I get too emotionally invested in the things that I watch. Like if I watch reality TV and those things, I take it a little bit too personal. And it's really difficult watching TV with me. I'm sure my sisters can I can't phrase, like if I'm watching TV and I see in which way something embarrassing is going to happen, I'm gonna change the channel, mute the TV, or I'm gonna just cover my face. It's horrible. that's me. Fact number 11, I'm terrified of driving, and because of that, I don't know how to drive. I want to learn how to drive, but I was in a horrible car accident a couple years ago, and because of that, I'm really traumatized of driving. Like, when I go into the car, the first thing I do is put on my seatbelt. Like, it's like reflex, seatbelt on, and I never fall asleep in a car. Even if we're on like a 6-hour journey, I'm gonna stay awake because I need to see what the hell is happening, because if I'm dying, I want to see how I'm gonna die and see if there's some way that I can prevent it. So yeah, so I'm terrified of driving. My phone locked. Okay, fact number 12, sometimes I wish I was a guy. I really wish I was a guy sometimes. Mainly that time of the month, I wish I was a guy, but I really wish I was a guy sometimes just to experience it. Fact number 13, I can dislocate my hip. I can really dislocate my hip. I would show you guys, but I would have to stand up, and I don't want to do that right now, but maybe in a get ready video I'll do it. But I can pop my hip up and make it come back in. It's really gross, but I can do it. Fact number 14, I'm really shy until you get to know me. Like, if you just meet me, you'll think I'm kind of standoffish and I won't really talk. But that's because I'm like, I'm really stupid inside, and I don't want you to know at first that I'm really stupid. I want you to get to know me a little bit before you know how retarded I am. So I'm kind of like shy and like, I'm quiet in crowds and I'm normally at the back. My favorite movie of all time. Oh, there's so many. But I really like The Notebook. I really like The Notebook and Count of Monte Cristo. But The Notebook, I really like The Notebook. Yeah. Really, I love reading historical romance novels. As in, I love reading novels. Persons are annoyed with me when I read because I will ignore them. Because I have to focus on what I'm reading. Like, I don't see what's the problem. Is I clean when I'm stressed, like, yeah. But I think that's every female that cleans when she's stressed. But any movie that I watch and it has like a historical like meaning behind it, or if I know it's a true story, I always research it after I'm finished watching it. It's a habit. Like, any movie that I watch and it's a true story or it's a historical movie, I have to research to know what happened after, because you know the movies always stop at a certain point. I want to know what happens after. My pet peeve, oh my gosh, it irks my brain, is when persons leave negative comments on the person's pictures and videos. I'm like, why would you take the time out of your busy life to leave a negative ass comment under someone's picture or comment? As in, you could be doing so much things with your time than wasting it on something that you don't like. I'm like, why do they even? And sometimes it's this paragraph, like, oh my gosh, your picture is this. So I'm like, huh? Like, you took your time out to write about that, to tell the person that you don't like their picture or their video. Like, oh, for something that you don't like, you're taking a lot of time, a lot of investment in writing up all that shit. It's like annoying. My celebrity crush. Wow. Lee Jeong-yuk. Lee or Kim Woo Bin. Oh my god, Kim Woo Bin. Oh, he's so hot. He's so hot. Or Darren Criss from Glee. But Kim Woo Bin, oh, he is so fine. He is. I hate Rita Ora Kristen's
I hate rhetorical questions. Don't ask me rhetorical questions. So ask me a question if you don't want me to answer because I don't like it. I don't like it. Okay, I think that aliens are real. I think that aliens are real. Like, I don't think we're alone in this universe. No, I don't. I think aliens are real. So yeah. I don't like persons playing music without a headphone. I hate it. If you're in the bus, on the subway, wherever you are, if you're playing your music, please put in a headphone because I don't want to hear it. I don't want you singing along to it. I don't like it. It really bothers me. It really bothers me. I think I'm so miserable. Oh God. Like, reading this stuff, I'm like, oh, you're like such a, oh. But I don't like it, yeah. And the last fact about me is I can't sleep with my feet covered. I feel like I'm stifling. I breathe through my feet. I breathe through my foot bottom. I can't sleep if it's covered. I feel like I'm stifling. But I was watching Dr. Oz and he says that if you put one of your foot outside the covers, you're able to sleep better because I don't remember what he was saying, but yeah, it made sense. Well, guys, that was however much facts. I don't know how much it was. I stopped counting at 30 something, but yeah, I hope you guys were entertained. But those are the facts about me so far, and I would say that I'm quite grumpy. Yeah, reading those facts, all the things I don't like a lot of things. Which is weird, because I'm like really nice. I'm like a really nice person. So I don't know why those facts make me seem like such a, yeah. But those are the facts about me. I hope you guys like it. And please rate, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Because I previously learned that yes, you can share videos, so yeah. Share my videos, guys. Yeah, watch my video, that would be nice. Yeah, I spend a lot of time on these videos, or sometimes I spend a lot of time on the video, sometimes I don't, but I really appreciate if you continue watching, like it and comment. Yeah, I like commenting. I always respond to all my comments, so please guys, you can talk to me. I'm so lonely. I'm really lonely. Yeah. Okay. Bye guys. Bye. See you again. Bye. Hold up. I had to come back. I didn't have any bloopers. Can you believe it? No bloopers. So what am I going to put in my blooper rule? Blooper roll. What am I going to put in it? I don't know. I guess I'm not gonna have one. So lame! How could you not have any bloopers? Okay, bye guys. Until next time. I am terrified. Oh, hold up. Am I supposed to say fact number one, fact number two?